really cherish my life in these Indian ways. Eternally grateful for the Oglala Lakota, Cross, Poor Bear, Red Bear families, taking me in to their family. In this community, I have a place accepted and honored, treated with respect, valued as a person and as a teacher and a leader, a student, a worker, Petawichasha, given duties and responsibilities here. It's a good way in the white man's world, in the outside world. I'm a degenerate, a former addict and criminal, a high school dropout, a homeless person. And my value is only determined by what I produce and what I can provide in that way. How much can I break myself on the wheel? Here, it's not a wheel, it's a hoop. We all live inside it. It's a real community where I really feel valued and loved, and taken care of like that. It's a trust in others around you. We'll take care of each other. They're here. They're caring for this land, each other, and us. And people come here. We're striving to make this world a better place for the future and for the children and the generations. I'm thankful to be a part of that. Say with a good heart that these Indian ways are good. This is how we're gonna save the world. How we're gonna move forward and better everything.